question or previous research from your literature review. You could also use burgers. You'd then code your data set using only predetermined focus. Now let's look at the opposite approach, inductive coding. As I mentioned,
oh,